Don't fucking talk to me like that. Him?
Who's there?
For fuck's sake!
What I said.
Bet you anything you're gonna scream like a little girl.
TV.
That's lovely, sweetie. It's wonderful to save lives.
Uh-huh. And I'm gonna shoot all the cyber psychos. That's what they do too. I saw it on Dad's favorite show. But I won't give them medicine. It's stupid to shoot someone first and save them.
Well, you are going to have to work really hard to get onto the trauma team. They only take the best of the best, you know.
男が来ました。 武装しているようです。 もちろんです。 わかりました。
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, we Delta.
Hanako-sama가お待ちだ.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Fucking busboys here must make a killing in tips.
Well, Zen?
Let's step to it, then.
Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu killed your father, now...
I knew. From the start.
You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent.
Helped your brother cover up. Makes you know better than him. Not a smidge.
You do not know my family. Not in the least. My father had flaws. I know this. I harbor no illusions about it. When a foe needed removal, my father ordered it without a thought to mercy. A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. But to my father, ends ever justified means. Saburo Arasaka has always valued just one thing. Do you know what it is?
No idea.
Family. Our family. I was to be its heart. To uphold life, ensure continuity, stability, never to oppose it.
Huh. Guess Yorinobu's instructions were a little different.
Yorinobu raised his hand against our father. But he is an Arasaka. He is family. I do not expect you to understand. I wish you merely to know I do not oppose my brother willingly. That it is difficult.
Mm-hmm. He's your brother. It's been hard. It'll be hard. Let's say I get that. But what changed your mind?
We received a warning during the parade. Security protocols were violated. The first doubts sprouted then. They grew yet greater in your hideout. When my brother's assault group arrived not to rescue, but to kill.
Yorinobu was just plain willing to sacrifice you.
My father was right about my brother. He never cared for us. I was brought up to be the heart of the family. It is time for the Arasakas to listen to their heart. It will bring justice. Did you bring Soul Killer, As we agreed, you
Finger
would.
On the trigger. Don't say a word.
Seem on edge. Something got you spooked?
I don't know. Three times now that AB has flown by.
Think someone might have tailed you?
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soulkiller?
Of course I didn't bring Soulkiller. Afraid we don't know each other that well.
You prefer to keep your guard up. Understandable, but unnecessary. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meaning? Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Wanna leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Sit. We have little time.
Sure know how to prick up my ears. Go on. Talk.
My brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds. Well,
just
then,
say it. Be easier that way.
I want him punished.
Still vague. You want him dead.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu.
Hanako-sama, sorosoro gojitaku ni omodori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Want me to throw Yorinobu under the bus in front of Arasaka top brass? Call me crazy, but that sounds like fucking suicide.
This I know. And that is why we will take all the necessary precautions.
Like, such as?
You will see.
Let's assume it works. Then what? You take the Arasaka throne?
Where would you get that idea?
Figured it as a given. Besides, Takamaru said you were supposed to step in for Yorinobu here in Night City.
Everyone must know their place, V. That is a fact my brother has never understood. I know my place, and I have no wish to change it.
No wish to? Or no permission, you being a woman?
I decide my own fate. As should you. So?
Don't like this at all. Sounds like you want to use me.
No. I simply offer you an opportunity.
Not the first to try.
But what if I am the last? You cannot take that chance.
Let's fly the fuck out of here.
V, do you feel all right?
Huh?
You are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air. Right now. I warned you.
What are you doing?
Shit. kid. You could be hours from it now, V. And you can't stand on your own 2 feet. Well, I'm good to go. Body listens to me. See what I'm getting at?
Of course I can see. You want me to hand over the keys?
I want to save your life. Pop some pseudo-endotrizine, scooch, and let me get behind the wheel. I'll get us to fucking Mikoshi.
Yeah? How exactly?
Without that porcelain cunt's help, that's for damn sure.
Don't stand a chance without help.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue. She's not rusted through just yet. Plus, she owes me.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you half a century ago, but now, I don't see it.
I'll convince her. After all, we know a thing or two about ops like this. We'll blast our way into Sokka Tower, just like we did back in the day. Then find the way inside Mikoshi. It's our only chance.
What about Pan Am? She offered help.
Listen, I know you and Pan Am got a thing going. I get it. I do. But that's what makes it such a shitty idea. You don't want to rope her into this. Made the same mistake myself once. You don't want those people involved, their lives on the line, possibly on your conscience. Our one hope is sitting at the afterlife right now, and her name is Rogue.
Hanako's offer is on the table.
I'm sorry. Whose?
Oh, cut the crap. She actually has power, could be our ticket.
Yeah, one-way ticket to the city morgue. That Sokka cunt scrambled your circuits. Rogue and I will handle this, just like we used to.
What about Ben?
But that's what make... You don't... Our one...
Gotta stop you, dickhead. What's your scheme? This is my body. I make the calls.
Not this time.
Johnny!
Jesus, look at you. Can't even... Great, you checking out again?
Easy there. Don't move just yet.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
My head... Ah!
Almost done stabilizing the biochip.
Feels like...
Someone's using your head as a knife block?
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Talamont was your guardian angel.
Huh?
Wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up. Carefully.
I'll try. I think I'm getting some feeling back.
Slowly.
Another victory for the history books.
Hmm.
you got something to say, Vic. Just say it.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
Take matters into my own hands? The fuck you think I've been doing?
Well, whatever it is, it keeps landing you on my table. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Give it a fucking rest, Johnny. It's my decision. And I gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
Say, who won the bout?
Oh, so you heard that.
Did he get up? Walsh, was it?
Nope, never does.
Meaning?
It's a rerun. One I'd like to go back to.
Why'd you get so mad then? If you already knew who won.
Oh no, really. Guess I like to think about where Walsh might have tripped up.
Any theories?
Entering the ring against a stronger opponent, but feels a little strange to call that a mistake.
Can't thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up. Take the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Thanks, Vic. I will. And you hang in there too.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, V, I heard... Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy for either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure. Got a feeling Vic's had enough of me as is.
Don't be mad at him. His chakras are all blocked up today. Plus, he's had too much coffee.
And let me guess. My R is sputtering.
Mm-hmm. Afraid so.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on. top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After I brought him here.
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
See that? I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Be alone with my thoughts. Near on unachievable these days. So what did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way. Just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
I'm calling Pan Am.
Pan Am.
Just want to hear her voice.
Sure as hell hope it's that and only that.
Hey.
Pan Am, hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Won't keep you long. Just wanted to hear you.
Huh. You picked an interesting hour for it. B?
Okay, what's going on?
To know that we'll see each other again.
What? You know, fine. Fuck
no,
off.
No, not like that.
Make up your mind.
Something I gotta do today. Gonna be high risk, big time. But I have to.
What is it?
It's not for comms. Not really.
Then shut up and tell me where you are. In the city?
Yeah.
Okay, then plant your butt somewhere and wait. I'm on my way.
You don't get it. I can't wait anymore.
This has something to do with what you were telling me before?
It does.
Well, I'll say one thing. There's always a way out. Here's what you need to do. You need to take a few deep breaths. Then rethink all this. Hard. And then you can call me back. Do you know why? Because I am here for you.
But...
End of discussion.
Well played.
Wouldn't let me get a word in edgewise.
Probably for the best. Would have said too much anyway. Was good you called. Wish I'd have had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think, it all started in a fucking landfill.
Mm-hmm. Then you tried to kill me.
See exactly what I mean. Trying to save your sorry hide now. You can let me do that. Or you can try Pan Am and her tarmac rats. But then their lives will weigh heavy on your soul. Or you take Arasaka's deal, but then you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Think you ought to go with Roke. Two of you together got the best shot.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Just hold on a minute. Need to think. Think's worth taking a chance in Arisaka.
The fuck was that? God, how are you so fucking stubborn?
Inherited your finer traits.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Just hold on a minute. Need to think. I'm gonna try to ask Pan Am for help.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Just hold on a minute. Need to think. There is another option, you know.
What?
We put all this, the pills, everything, to bed.
If we don't try something, anything, we're both doomed.
Okay, not my best idea ever. Forget I mentioned it. Think you ought to go with Rogue. Two of you together got the best shot.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
You're up, Johnny. I trust you. Take the wheel. Just, go easy on us, yeah?
Thanks, V. I'll get us through this. You'll see. See you on the other side.
That's right. Even if I gotta burn this whole fucking city down.
Look who we have here.
What love is...
You know the weirdest thing, though?
What?
The waiting.
Hey there, V. Drop in for one last drink before turning in. Person.
Ugh, horseshit.
Calling me a liar?
I'm saying it was hotter than Satan's ass cracked down in Salvador. People saw all kinds of crap.
You don't know.
I'm looking for Rogue.
Big booth over there, but you probably don't want to disturb her now.
No, I think I do.
Wait, no, I'm serious. She'll kick you in the can.
That what you think? Then just watch and learn.
Oh, I'll watch, but I doubt I'll be the one to get a lesson. I'll put it to you this way, Wakao.
How are you doing?
Don't get in my way. You're running your little operation only because I have allowed it. And I can change my mind whenever I want. Hang on, give me a sec. V.
V's taking a break. It's me.
We'll talk soon, Wakako.
What do you want, Johnny?
Interrupted important biz, did I?
Got a strange feeling this conversation could be more important. You want something, and that's always a bad sign.
Of course I do. Who better could I take it to? Out of that whole crazy crew from Atlantis, by some crazy coincidence, only you survived.
How's that supposed to mean?
Just thinking back. You miss the old times at all, Rogue?
Fine with where they are, fine with where I am.
I can see that. Shame no one else from the Atlantis had the same luck.
Hey, everybody! We're closed!
Oh, what gives? Now. We ain't finished yet!
Oh, yes, you is!
Sheesh, what's the matter?
Nothing. Your shift's done. You're heading home to kick your feet up.
Okay. Guess I'ma go back to work.
We'll have the whole place to ourselves? VIP treatment.
Now talk. Just what the hell are you insinuating?
That my bottle behind the bar?
Yep. Been waiting there. Just... I never knew what the fuck for. But I'm starting to get some good ideas about how I might use it. You're wasting my time.
Listen, Rogue, just show me your hand. I know you sold out.
You really think... Fuck. Since when are my professional choices any of your fucking business? Got a name at the tip of your tongue, I know. Adam Smasher. So, yes. But way later. You were gone and I'd stopped dressing in mourning. No room for sentimentality in the biz, Johnny. Smasher, me, we work for the same people. Does it stink like fresh shit? Yes. Did I have a choice? I did. Do I regret it? Very much so. That what you wanted to hear?
Well, hey, the past is the past.
If that's the case, do we talk about the future? I know you. Came here for a reason.
This body, I'm trying to... I'm not... Fuck! V's dying and I'm the fucking cancer killing him. But the process can be stopped. I just
no,
have to-
No, Johnny. Don't start. Don't tell yourself you're out to help someone. It's only ever about you, so you can feel better.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Same as it was with Alt. Wasn't even about guilt, that. Just some fucking sense of personal discomfort.
Well, maybe I've changed. I'm running out of time, Rogue. When that fucking clock strikes 12, Johnny'll disappear and V'll go with him. Need to get myself out of his head before that happens. We managed to contact Alt. She agreed to help.
But?
Only one place we can do it. A data fort. Mikoshi. And the only access point we got a chance of reaching is tucked snugly under Sokka Tower.
Arasaka? Again? Should've seen that coming. Only an idiot does the same thing over and over, while expecting things to work out differently. You even have a plan for this?
You're the best fixer in town. You tell me how we're gonna do this.
Did you say we?
That's right. Can't possibly work without you.
So, what? I dust off and load up my tsunami? Rejoin your crusade against Arasaka?
Bingo.
When?
Dunno. Now?
And what makes you think I'd agree?
Owe it to yourself.
Is that so?
Sure, you can just be the queen of the ball in Night City, but that's not the real Rogue. The real Rogue you buried while you climbed to the top. Look deep. I know you can find her again.
Shit. Knew this would happen one day. That one night, by some fucking miracle, you'd waltz in here and tear everything down. Some things never change.
And us, have we changed?
I don't know.
Well, what do you say we go find out? Will you lend me a hand?
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. Just stop talking.
Fucking Christ.
Every time. Never have I seen one not drunk as a pig sleep over 20 hours.
I remember that face. Gotta be Crispin Wayland. Spit an image of your dad.
Blood of the blood.
But what did I miss? Why are you here?
The boss will explain all.
Rogue.
There is only one boss. Let's go. The boss awaits.
See, you two said your hellos. Excellent.
Rogue, what's this specimen doing here?
He's our pilot and our ride to Corpo Plaza today.
Our ride. So you're in.
Don't act all surprised, Leadhead. Gears over there. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do.
Some gear, Johnny. Don't forget.
What are these?
Retro thrusters. Anti-gravs. Strap them to your legs and you can jump from damn near any height. Christ, Johnny, I'm not your fucking babysitter.
Never mind. Got it. Okay now, gonna tell me what the plan is.
Yep. Jack in the shard.
Targets the Mikoshi access point in Arasaka Tower. Need to reach the lab floor. Hold it just long enough to do what we need to do, then get out alive. Arasaka Tower's a fortress, the most secure building in Night City. Walking in through the front door just ain't an option. So, we'll get in through a window of our own making. Specifically, we fly in on a Militech Strix tactical bomber. First, we rain fire on the building's air defenses from a high altitude. Then we breach a wall on the 76th floor, jump from the AV, and survive the landing thanks to our anti-gravs. That's right. We'll land smack in the middle of a tropical rainforest. Contrary to popular opinion, Arasaka has panache at times. We cut our way through the jungle to a shaft located on the tower's vertical axis. The shaft runs the height of the building. We use our retro thrusts again. Reach the bottom floor quickly. We'll surprise the socks off security. They'll be in disarray. Resistance should be minimal. We hit the lab floor running, reach the access point. The rest will be in your hands. I'll hold for applause.
As I said, there's only one boss, one queen.
Sheesh, didn't say you had a bomber.
We all have our secrets.
Guess nowadays a slick red Mizutani just doesn't cut it. How'd you get that?
I'm the best fixer in town, idiot. Enough said. Now focus on the plan.
Love the sentimentality of it. You know how much I love to blow shit up. But I don't think we're gonna survive in there. Soon as security's alerted, they'll call in Spec Ops. And that's about all she wrote.
No, she didn't. Here comes the tricky bit. We're gonna knock a Jerugian 0401 commsat off its orbit.
Blood clot satellite! We're gonna make history, friends!
That'll freeze comms in NC, NorCal, and SoCal. Should buy us 3 or 4 hours. No coordination, no support, complete chaos.
Mean to tell me that apart from that fucking bomber, you have a weaponized space shuttle?
Got a certain acquaintance at Orbital Air.
Mystery benefactor?
Highly positioned informant. I'll pay him enough to give us access to the Jerugian. The rest will be up to our old Netrunner friend.
You mean Alt?
Only one I know who can rip an Arasaka satellite out of the sky.
Brew all this up while I was asleep.
Actually, I brewed it up while you were dead. A finger in the comms network pie when corp conflicts start to heat up again could be worth gold. Cause nothing stands to make you more eddies than war.
Contacts at Orbital Air, eh? You really are the queen of fixers.
Better be grateful. Called on my best assets for you.
Can try to sway Alt, but no promises. Unfettered AI, remember? She can be difficult. Still got the watch on her ass, too. Besides, bringing down a satellite might not make her happy.
I could give a shit about her feelings. I'm the one taking most of the risks here. Either you convince Cunningham, or I'm out.
I said I'd try. Christ. So summing up, we fly to Arasaka Tower unnoticed and say hello with a welcome basket of missiles.
Exactly. Then we jump in, find the building's vertical axis, and work our way down.
To the Mikoshi access point. Yep.
What'd you think?
See, just one problem. There's no coming back from this. You'll burn bridges.
To ash and dust.
All Arasaka's gonna be gunning for you.
Yeah, probably Orbital Air will too. But as I see it, they braided this whip that's gonna sting them. So, what do you think?
I don't know. It sounds too simple somehow.
Forgot to mention our chances of survival are shit.
And you still want it?
I do. End of topic.
Rogue?
What?
Just thank you.
Thank me later.
There's still the matter of Alt.
Do you know how to move around cyberspace?
Well, V got some practice under his belt. Sure, I'll manage.
Head out back. Nix will show you the ropes. And you, Wayland, heat up the Strix. We'll be with you soon.
How long you gonna be? Might I have time for a nap?
Hey, so you the one gonna dive, right?
That is the plan.
Right on. Hop into a suit. Then have a seat over there. I'm finishing up for the day, so you be resurfacing on your own. And don't fuck with my gear. Here?
I told you. Alt Cunningham is no more.
Don't believe that. Some of her is still in there. Hell, you look just like her.
You see Alt because you wish to. It's a defense mechanism. Your explicit memory is simply creating a replacement image.
It's weird. Like
having a bad dream.
You read my thoughts?
An oversimplification. You still deny what you are. A construct. A set of data. I know you.
You know me.
Like lines of code.
So why even bother talking if you know my thoughts?
As action precedes reaction, so Johnny Silverhand speaks before he thinks.
So you are in there, Alt.
Only a sliver of memory from Alt's sense of humor.
So what else do you know?
The complexity of your emotions. Time is short. Netwatch could detect our local net traffic.
How much you know about satellites?
Did your
got
region 0401? I can manage it.
Holy fuck, you're doing it now. You're reading
my... I agree with the plan. It will get you inside Arasaka Tower.
Can you just hold on a second?
You will breach Arasaka Tower and locate the port into Mikoshi. This is the program that will establish the link. I will send it with you on a splinter. Upon your opening of a back door, I will be able to circumvent the data fort's security protocols.
And once that's done,
you will be separated from V. And Mikoshi will cease to exist.
No fear. I mean, something could go wrong.
Fear is the wrong word.
Cease to exist, as will the constructs inside, right?
No. The data constructs will not be destroyed. They will become part of something greater.
Nope. Keep trying. Don't understand.
Because it is not something you can understand.
Fine. Have it your way.
Is that everything?
Well, wait. Just one other thing.
I have no more time for you.
Look at us. I'm a digital corpse and you're a... well,
You are what you are.
Yes.
No, guess we don't have anything to talk about, do we? Well, see you in Mikoshi?
Yes.
Asukaga and Finch.
Yeah, everything's fine. Got no reason to worry. Now, pull over. Kill the engine and have a nice long look at the stars. Simply that. You won't regret it. Gotta go. I love you. Ready?
Rogue. Who was that?
My son.
Wasn't expecting that. You telling me you got a
private life. Yeah. And we'll leave it at that. Asked if everything's ready.
Yeah, it's ready.
Good. Now come on, or that lunatic will take off without us.
I like this joint. Gonna miss it. To the very top.
So, Wayland, what you tell him about the job exactly?
Only what he wanted to know. His cut.
He any good?
Aiming to be an NC legend before long.
Aren't we all?
Honey. Wayland, take us up.
Copy that.
Rogue.
Yeah.
You're pretty damn quiet. Everything chill?
I just can't believe we're actually doing this.
Just like old times, yeah?
Just like old times.
What did that be?
Take a look. See that? One day you're in the gutter, the next, you got the whole city at your feet. The whole fucking city!
Where no one can make you do shit. Not even those motherfuckers. No idea how this is gonna end, but let me tell you, it'll be one loud morning.
Time we gave this city another wake-up call. Jesus! It's so beautiful! About to get even prettier, too!
The hell you say? You two take a puff on your chair?
I wish, Squama. Eyes on the sky, everybody!
Cutting a mixer entrance in 3, 2, 1!
Whoa, was that the Jerujin?
Make a wish!
Hey! They got our lock on us!
Damn it.
What do we do?
Stick to the plan.
Time to Delta's pass. Gotta improvise.
I'm losing control.
Freeland, get us to the top floors.
We make the rule.
Shit.
Detected. Initiating Hayabusa protocol. The facility is in lockdown.
Fuck.
Hey.
Hey.
You still breathing?
Security personnel must report to designated zones.
Wayland never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to reestablish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I owe. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Got it.
Guards. Occupied at the turn. Slipping by is an option, and so is taking him out all at once. I'll follow your lead.
You buy the AV? Report! You're barely coming through.
Careful, they'll see you.
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
Focus!
See if we can't use this term somehow. Okay, to the bird. I reached Wayland. Head for the waterfall. Waiting for you there. Finally. Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Door's all mine.
We each get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
Time for a classic.
Is that?
Always had a thing for
you
birds,
and your fucking ego. Beautiful. Too bad they're not real.
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
Let's get out of here. Move!
Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Doors all mine.
We each get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
No response. Got Foster! Picking up the power. Gotta get through this.
Always did prefer night ops. Time for a classic.
Is that you and your fucking ego?
The anything left to spread.
Look what we got here. Thanks for the help. You were supposed to jump with us.
Dawn, like all enemies in one big quarter, decided to ripple them out.
Remind me a lot of your old man.
What? But you're too young.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move. Get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
Time for a classic.
Is that you and your
fucking shit? Not even sorry for you.
Ah! Stand up to get caught, dude!
Thanks for the help. You were supposed to jump with us.
Dawn, like all enemies in one big puddle, decided to ripple them out.
Remind me a lot of your old man.
What? But you're too young.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move.
Fire!
What's
grab the access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
Your actions are illegal!
The atrium, Jesus, it was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then, remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know? Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the antigravs.
Hmm.
You're down bottom.
Silent and steady now.
I'll never get tired of this. Which way now?
Keep your eyes on this walk.
Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
Control turret nearby. Open. Patching in alt.
Let your woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's done.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did. Elevator, now.
No threat detected.
Approaching the landing platform. Cavalry's come to the rescue. Thank you.
Netrun operations control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Joni. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arasaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path, but you must hurry. An elite security unit is following you.
Made a run for it. Wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas. Who is she?
A woman pushed to the very edge.
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides these last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Looks like our work here is already done.
I'm preparing to repel a Netrunner attack originating from outside the facility. You will be on your own now. And you must hurry. An Arasaka elite force isn't far behind.
Let's move it! Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it and we're at the core.
turn back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over.
I remember you, cut.
Rogue!
Eat shit and die, bastard!
Bastard Smasher!
Interesting.
Komachi, me with it!
This is beyond you. Come here. You spare so very human and disgusting. Mercy is disgusting.
Nobody let Daddy Cop see me now.
Are you built to endure?
Let's fucking roar.
Retreat is no option.
Got a sniper going up.
Son of a bitch. Rogue meant more than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Rogue had it in for you. Finally got what she wanted.
You're talking tripe. I killed the old cunt.
Don't know shit, Smasher. She finished things off on her own terms. Something you'll never get.
This is not the end. We'll meet again.
Rogue. You were the best, always.
Father always said that had he a desert isle to go to, take him but one thing, he would take Rogue. Their generation, made of a different metal.
Hey, Wayland.
Yeah, man.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
The access point lies before you. Link to it. Insert yourself. Then search for me on the other side.
To figure I'll just say this now. On V's behalf, thanks. As for me, I'm sorry.
Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing. But such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium, of what is past, or passing, or to come.
Looks like I was right again. Told you I'd handle it.
Good to see you too, Johnny.
You see any of what went down?
Nope. But that's probably for the best.
Rogue's dead. Smasher was there.
I'm sorry.
Shouldn't be. Died for me, not for you.
Is my body still in one piece?
Parked it in Arasaka Tower's basement, plugged it into the network.
Figured as much. Your output's been torching my brain with Soul Killer for a good while now.
Alt? Gonna show yourself? Say hi, maybe?
I'm an engram now. A construct. Fuck.
Yeah, well, welcome to the club. Hey, Alt, you here?
Told me she's finishing the checksum, then she'll copy me back over into my flesh.
Soul Killer, we can't feel it doing its thing. How come? Should be pissing our panties in pain right now.
Digital analgesia. We're data streams. Certain sensations, inputs can be blocked. Blah, 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 yada, yada.
Alt, make you suffer through an exhaustive lecture?
Imparted it instantly. Whatever. She did say she'd destroy Mikoshi, just as you agreed. Gonna release all those poor bastards, only suck them into her own bosom. Make them part of herself.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now?
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
For fuck's sake, Alt. You had one job and you fucked it up?
I could not know the situation before conducting a thorough and precise diagnosis.
You promised this poor little shit a new life, and you lied. You fucking lied!
Johnny, shut it for 2 seconds, will you? Gotta think.
Gonna be all right, V.
I said, give me one fucking minute.
Alt, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who is an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Telling your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Alt, give us him.
What the hell for? Is he gonna trick me into agreeing? Giving you a free pass, even though you can already do what you want with my body?
Let's just think a sec about what to do.
Enough. You can honestly talk in circles till the goddamn sun implodes. But I told you once already and haven't changed my mind. Still got a life to live. So you should go.
If you're not ready to die, then you're gonna live.
Johnny.
So what do I do, Alt?
Simply cross the bridge. You will become a part of me. as V's body and former life are restored.
Johnny, don't make this any harder, eh? Just don't forget I came around. I won't. Ever.
I can turn to face the sky. Today and today only, you might catch a glimpse of the Crystal Palace, that big-ass space station in which you mere mortals will never set foot. Now, they say the Crystal Palace has the most expensive casinos, the most beautiful women, and some damn breathtaking views, but that's what they say about Night City. Heaven on Earth, heaven in orbit. What's the difference to scop-eating dirt sniffers like us? One thing, though, better find yourselves a nice high hill to go palace gazing. Yep, sir, you denizens of Night City's lower reaches. Life has screwed you over yet again. But for all you sitting in the gutter looking up at the smog, here's someone you ain't heard in a while. Johnny Silverhand! Here's to you, you old bastard, wherever you are.
What? Couldn't wait for me?
I didn't want to wake you.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Wanna do some Crystal Palace spotting?
To hell with that palace.
Is everything all right? You okay?
No, I'm not okay. Nothing's okay. Fuck.
Pan Am.
I need air. I know one thing. This fucking city, I will not miss it. I really can't understand it. After all that happened in Mikoshi, you feel no need to leave this shithole? Just leave. Run and never look back. Run away with me.
We talked about this. You know I got unfinished biz here. One more job to take care of.
So what? You also have everyone at the afterlife eating out of your hand. You don't need any more jobs. You have it all. Shit. Just open your eyes.
I have it all? You sure? 'Cause all includes you, Pan Am. Stay here with me.
I can't. They are my clan, my family, my responsibility. And yet you ask me to choose. Why, V? For what?
Night City is my city.
Night City is a cancer. Just look what it's done to you.
Got something left to prove. Night City'll have its new legend. Deserves it. I deserve it.
No! Fucking listen to yourself! I know what's happening to you, what happened in Mikoshi, but... will fame be any comfort when you die here alone? Some yes marks from the afterlife at your side?
You don't understand, Pan Am.
You better fucking believe I don't. Everything you do here will be dust swept away by whoever comes after you. I will be gone tomorrow. There will be no more us. Do you understand that?
I'm dying, Pan Am.
Fuck, you think I don't know that? We've talked about-
Wait. Let me finish. This last job, it's important. Probably the most important job of my life. And if I can get it done...
You will have finally proven to yourself that you're the best. Something everyone else knows. And you will see how you're addicted to the thought.
No. I'll prove to myself that all this city gave me, or took from me, that it was for a reason.
I understand. I think.
Can you let me do this?
Fuck.
See you around, Pan Am.
Until next time. Somewhere. Someday.
Remember. You still owe me that story about the guy from Caucasus. The one who rode in your trunk.
Oh, it's a great fucking story. But a long one. Many twists and turns.
I'll try to find the time.
Damn right you will.
Till next time.
I will remember, B. Always.
Hello. Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. Where shall we fly today?
The afterlife. Head over there.
As you wish. We will be traveling along restricted air corridors. No delays anticipated.
Preem.
If I may deign, you look frightfully fatigued. Was it a difficult night?
Difficult few weeks.
I'm truly sorry to hear that. The Delamain Network is pleased to offer complimentary services that may just be the ideal remedy for your current condition. What's more, I'm delighted to inform you that Delamain has joined forces with Trauma Team. With our limited-time-only Safe Travels package, you have a full range of medical services available to you at your fingertips.
As to any medical aid, a day late and an eddy short for that.
I'm afraid I don't understand. You've practically unlimited resources at your disposal. I'm certain we can find an appropriate solution.
Don't worry about it, Del.
As you wish.
What's going on with Arasaka? How's the sitch in the city?
Here's an item that might interest you. The Arasaka crisis continues. The corporation still teeters. Aggregated media mentions indicate a positively mammoth stain on the corporation's image, as well as financial and political defeat. Secure Your Soul was to be a smashing success for Arasaka. It turned into a horrific curse. They lost all resources related to the program.
Promised the rich immortality. Sold them on it. Actually collected engrams and knowledge. A bid for control. For power, I say.
Precisely. In any event, it will be some time before Arasaka successfully reorganizes. It seems you, the Afterlife, are safe. For now. Your destination. Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. Have a nice day. Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. Have a nice day.
Perfect. Your box is ready and waiting.
Hey, V. Get you something?
My usual.
Sure thing. People can tell something's up. Won't be able to keep it under wraps much longer.
Won't have to. Takeoff's today.
Today?
Is that a problem?
No, just... In that case, you're gonna need something special. Rogue had this little ritual. Before any big op, she'd knock back a shot of tequila. Silverhands preferred. Asked her once if it was for luck or whatever. Know what she said? Said it was about remembering. Said that remembering Johnny that way helped her focus on what was important. Anyways, afterlife tradition. Gonna mix you up one of our specials. Just tell me who we're drinking to.
What about my drink? Let's raise a glass to me. Might need it.
Want the afterlife to make a drink in your name, you gotta die first. You know the rules.
Oh, but I did die, Claire.
Okay. Okay, I'll mix you something. And good luck, V.
Hey, boss.
Wayland, back and better than ever?
Ready and waiting.
You tell anyone here about that stunt you pulled at Arasaka Tower?
What do you think? Claire must have heard it 3 times already. But what you plan to do today, V? I mean, respect. Nothing else will ever come close. Take good care of yourself. And good luck.
Thanks.
V, I've long awaited this moment to look the latest afterlife legend in the eye. I must say, I'm moved.
Happy not to disappoint.
Sit.
Talk to me.
Well, V, Mikoshi was quite the punch. You TKO'd Arasaka, in fact. Brought you Eddie's influence around town. But not just that. It meant positive paralysis of Arasaka systems. A few additional hatches opened up. My people rushed in, grabbed what they could.
So it's all systems go for the op.
I have confirmed the intel leaking out of Arasaka. The casino is currently testing a new security system. And it's true. They will be shutting it down briefly today. I believe you'll know how to use that moment.
Won't be disappointed. Pick the best merc around for the job.
So I've heard. But I'd like it proved to me as well. Speaking of which, nobody's ever pulled off a stunt like this. Where I'm from, they'd say it's straight impossible.
They'd say you're taking too big a risk. Poetically speaking, flying towards the sun to burn up.
They'd be dead wrong. All of them.
Self-confidence worthy of a legend. Or of someone risking it all. But I sense you know what it's like to lose everything. To fight for one last breath. I see it in you.
This time tomorrow, should have the casino's client data. All of it. Don't forget your side of the bargain.
Oh, I never forget a promise. Good luck.
Right. In position.
Perfect. Almost to the second. My turn. Satellites are down for now. Just got the signal. Signature cloaking activated. Remember, got one shot and one shot only.
Yeah, tell me something I don't know.
Soon as it starts, there'll be no backing down. No chance at extraction. No chance of survival if anyone notices.
Excellent.
But if this works, you'll gain more than you ever imagined.
Times when I had something to gain are long gone. Now I got nothing to lose.
That's kind of grim. Then again, who am I to judge?
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Good luck. See you down bottom.
Over and out.
What's up, kid? Been a while since you came to see old Vic. I'll bet your chums at the afterlife found you a new major league ripper, huh? Them swanky downtown fuckers shooting chrome out his ass. Am I right? Well, I mean it, kid. Get all you can out of this life. You deserve it. More than anyone I know. But stop by sometime, okay? Next time you're in the neighborhood. Talk about old times, and I'll take a look at you. Make sure that the new ripper of yours didn't screw anything up. See you around, V.
Hey, V. Everyone's telling me you're a base gordo now. A big shot, eh? So big you can't call me once a week. Once a month, even. Don't forget where you started. Who you started with, My door's always open to you, V. There's always food on my table. Mi casa es su casa. No se te olvide. Ahí te veo, V. Hey, V! Long time no see. Let me guess, you still the top of your game in all of Night City? Yeah, I left all that. I guess I'm just calling to say thanks for everything. Wasn't until I'd left everything behind that I realized how depressed I was for all that time. Take it from me, V. If you ever get the chance, just leave. Leave and don't look back. The weight it takes off your shoulders, I can't even describe it. All right, enough lecturing. Take it easy, man. Hey, V. How are things? Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's a sandstorm heading straight for us. So, yeah, you're missing out. No, but seriously, we're all getting by. Family never stops growing. Work's always piling up. Sometimes all I wish for is a good night's rest. But oh well. Can't have everything, right, B? You know what I mean. Let me know when you get bored of the city. I'll take you for a nice, long ride. All right now. Take care, V.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City, with a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Alda Kaldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V. And see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now, but remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
Hey, V, so funny thing just happened. Oh, fuck's sake. Voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously. I can get through to Data Term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that Us Cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, over my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait. I could actually be fun. So, what else? Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you even care. Call me back when you can, okay? Peace out!
B, hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. And still remember what you did for us, for me and Randy. The city needs more people like you. And I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Before Samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote Jisei, a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some are truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell. Xero.
Hey, V. Jefferson Perales here. You know, mayor of Night City. I'm calling about our recent program to tackle homelessness. What would you say about being the head of my security detail, huh? As you know, the number of people I can trust are few and far between. Next week, we're going to be raising the city's taxes. So, things might get a little hairy. Come by. We'll hammer out a good deal for you. I'm no any pincher when it comes to safety. All right. Well, we'll be in touch, V.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and I... Well, one thing led to another. Know what I drew? Strength, the Emperor, and the world. Babe, the world's gonna hear about you. Go and show Night City what you're made of.
Cause we lost everything. We had to pay the price. Thank you.
See me, you're like